referring to a man who's thinking very hard about turning us in. I want him taken care of.
Wait a minute.
You wanted a job, didn't you? I'm assuming you're serious. You call it a test, if you like. When he comes down the hall, you hit him. Is that clear?
Well, yeah, it's clear, but...
But what? Bottom of the steps.
That's him.
Two new men, Frank Cannon, Doug Rowan. Frank used to be a cop. Doug used to be undecided about joining us.